Okay, these buyers can't be seen to touch down on U.S. soil, so they're...